Place the rubber shim between the bell mount and the handlebar. Most riders prefer the bell on the left to free up their right thumb for the boost button, baby. Pass the bolt through from below and thread it into the mount. Ding!